Parece que me toca bailar, hermano.
No way to finish a dance. Your favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes, many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No. Cleverly hidden just before they grabbed me.
Well, then lead the way.
My pleasure. And here we go. This way.
Is it close?
Not exactly. But it's safe.
No amber, no deal. You know the terms.
We're good. We're good. What do you want with it, anyway?
I don't know. Yet.
Matadlo. Os vamos a aniquilar.
We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
Fetch the ember. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady? Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
And stay gone. Control, come in. Luis hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening.
Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Luis is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well.
Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area.
That looks dangerous. Better tread carefully. That's where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means. Don't forget your mission. The hammer. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first. Disable the catapults. A little touch and go there, didn't I? Out of here. So he wants me to retrieve the amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name? and who will pay its dark cost. Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything.
I'm heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out.
Almost at the church.
I'm seeing quite the crowd here. I wonder what has them so riled up.
The president's daughter. Undoubtedly.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do.
Out.
Why am I not surprised?
So kind of you to keep our friends busy.
Let's see if we can find another route to the church.
This way looks promising.
Out.
Here we are. The church. Stood up again. Sounds like he could use a little help. Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
Lewis's signal, somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble. I bet Leon's here to save her.
Thank you. Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye.
And look what it brought me.
Well now, let's make our first welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Good instinct, stranger. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Don't always have this in stock, stranger. Got a selection of good things. I'll keep a lookout for items that suit your needs, eh?
getting thicker. Okay, now for the village chief's house. Should be just up ahead.
Blood has accepted the gift.